Why is that? Sorry, I'm just trying to get my. So what you got? And the lenses are still mucky. Sorry, I'm trying to. Fucking hell.
Sorry to be with you guys a minute, just sort myself out. So right, I'm with the guys now, I'm just doing a video.
Hang on, my hair's just...
So right, you guys, my hair's just getting too fucking long. I'll be with the guys a minute, hang on. So right, my arm's still sore. So right, hang on a minute. Ah, oh, got it. I'm gonna do the sinking experience. Ah, oh, God, blimey. Oh, hello everyone. If you haven't already, like, comment and subscribe. Push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. It's Connor Moses, Titanic fans, well, back again with another video. This has got to be my second video. We've got the internet light sorted. The connection itself, it was basically something to do with the...
Women and children.
Something this Sky way, related. Because I'm with Sky, because our parents are... We're somewhere with Sky now. We've got Sky broadband. Totally recommend them. Their broadband is better than BT's broadband.
Surely they can see our rockets, sir.
If they can, they are not responding.
So,
aye, aye, sir.
Basically, last night.
Quickly now.
I went to a wrestling training for Monday and Tuesday. And Tuesday last night. About 8:30 I did this. I basically landed on my elbow, and it's really painful at the moment. I went to the doctors today, got it x-rayed, and the... So, basically, the person that x-rayed it, he says, he showed me the x-ray itself of me. He x-rayed it from the shoulder to the elbow, because that's mainly where it was hurting.
Daddy, I don't want to.
And he said it ain't broken. I said I knew it wasn't broken. It was just incredibly painful. And I thanked him. He says no problem. It's the same. When my mum broke her knuckles, he was the same person. Basically, like, Dereford Hospital, send him to... Sorry, still hurting, I'm just not able to... I'm moving it better and better. I'm moving it, I can move it, I just can't bend it. The doctor said I've got to use it more. And I thank the hospital so much. They're really are the kindest people ever. The lady that was before I left the hospital, the lady gave me advice what to do, and she said to exercise it, like move it around, use it. I can't think, if you know what I mean. So she said for me to use it a lot more. Like, that's what I'm doing. I'm using it to, like, hold my controller, like, and watching things and that. Honest to God, you guys are the best. I would not be here without you.
Women and children, final
call. I'm fine. I'm just in incredibly in pain at the moment. The I'm a part of the I'm an ambassador for the Paranormal Emporium chat group, and they've been really concerned about me, so my mum's put something on, because she's a part of that chat group as well.
Thank you.
I did a ghost hunt this year, I'm doing a ghost hunt next year at Gloucestershire Castle, if I've said Gloucestershire right, Gloucestershire. You know what I mean. Company pronouncing is absolutely terrible. I can't... It's Gloucestershire, if I'm right. Correct me if I'm wrong. At the Gloucestershire Castle, that's where I'm doing the ghost hunt. So I thought I'd let you guys know. I've really missed doing this for you guys. I really have.
Surely there must be extra boats.
And
otherwise, how can all the passengers leave the ship?
We got the internet connection like sorted up, like sorted. So I'm completely happy.
I think it may be broken.
If you guys have a favourite character on Titanic VR, out of this lot you're in the boat with, yes, if you're doing this second experience, comment down below your favourite characters. I'll start with mine first. The lady I'm looking at, I can't remember her name. I don't know her name, but I'm trying to describe to her who I mean. The lady I'm looking directly at with the old-fashioned hat, you know what I mean. The lady I'm looking at, she's my favourite in this.
Hold off! I can't manage this boat with only one seaman.
This is to show you what the ship looks like and what it was like that night during the sinking. Wouldn't have been freaking easy on, didn't you? What? Molly Brown looks so calm when she's...
Swing over that loose rope.
Looks so calm and when she's when she was on the... Looks so calm and relaxed. That is me farting. I'm always freaking farting. This is a game worth it. So I'll be okay. I've got to use it. If I don't use it, it'll get worse. So I'm using it a lot more now.
Be glad you're in here and not up there.
So it's a...
What an unpleasant man.
It's painful, but it's not as bad as it was. It's getting better.
The captain attended. Yes, this is his
I love
last
this.
Journey.
This is my such a favorite game. No offense, WWE 2K20. WWE 2 for once. I wasn't able to record it, but when I did the 8-man elimination tag match, I actually let it this time. It didn't crash on me this time. Hip, hip, flipping hooray. But usually when I do an 8-man, 6-man tag match, it freaking crashes on me.
Mommy, I'm scared.
Now and again, never say never.
Get ready to release
it's when you go to open your mouth about it and it suddenly happens. I will do that video that one person wants me to do on it. Because he wants me to put that character I created, AJ Maverick, on WWE 2K20 on Community Creations. Because that's going to be on Community Creations. I said that I'd recreate them and I let him know about the troubles I was having with the internet and that. He says, take your time with that. I says, thank you for understanding. So now you know why I was having, why I haven't done videos on Titanic VR.
No, you will not. Sit down.
So I thought I'd let you know. That man Hitchens looks so... I'm trying to think of a more polite word of saying it.
You won't bite.
Moody. Well, I would... No, there's also another word to put it. Rude.
Can you look after him for me?
It's how to make him sound... This sinking experience is based on real-life events. But the Titanic on the Glory game, which is in development still, has been since 2012. I knew that he was in development for some many years.
This is just a precaution.
So,
this fog
This is about, this experience is about 15 minutes long itself. So it gives you an example what it was like that night. I'm just staring at the ship right now.
Much better. Thank you. Let's hope they see us.
It looks like some.
If you guys haven't got this game already, I totally recommend it. And if you want to play, if you want to play it on PlayStation 4, get a VR headset.
No water, no
the cheapest
bread,
you'll
no
get for a VR headset is about, £200-£100.
Yes,
that's the cheapest you'll get to a PlayStation VR headset. And my brother Daniel set it up for me. He knew how it was.
Get over there and start rowing.
He knew how to set it up because he's an expert at that sort of thing. So he set it up for me. So, he set up for me. When I did the, what was it? The Star Wars Squadrons game and the start of the start.
Thank you.
When it feels like you're actually there doing what they're doing, it's just that's how realistic these games look.
Thanks.
Well, if I had to pick a favourite, I've got a few favourite characters in this game. Margaret Brown, aka Molly Brown, so she was known as, but as she's known as, the character there. Comment down below if you know what her name is, because I'm, like I said, my memory's not flipping brilliant. And Hitchens as well, but my main favourite character is Captain Smith. If I'm right, Lord Piri was the one that designed that ship right in front of you.
They have to wait until all that the passengers ship. Have left the ship.
Lord Piri designed it. Because... what is this?
Oh, I hope so.
Because he want, Lord Piri wanted there to be more lifeboats. And... White Starline didn't listen to him. So he basically quit on him and...
No, they're definitely lights.
So that's in case some of you that didn't know. So they had to bring his nephew, Thomas Andrews, to, so Lord Piri told Thomas Andrews to take over White Star Line. So
the women should be allowed to row.
So if you haven't seen the Legend Birth of a Legend documentary of the Titanic documentary, it's mainly focused on the building of the ship. It shows you basically
the watertight doors should keep her afloat.
We only glimpse the iceberg. Surely she isn't that damaged.
What is his name? What the one character that's in Birth of Legend was in the soap was in him, and I was trying to think of the. I know the character I'm on about is. My mum would know the. It's all, I know what I mean. The soaps that Kane was in, from the soap. The soaps that Kane was in, the character. The character I've got in my head was in that. I've got him, the character visioned in my head, it's like I said. But hang on a minute, be with you guys a minute. Just gonna double check. There you go, there's the ship. It's just my memory's freaking terrible at the moment. I know I'm on about, I just can't remember his freaking name. In case you guys are wondering what I'm listening to, there's a Titanic playlist I did. Oh god, it's alright, in case you're wondering what I mean, I've just sent Gary C. A message that I've hurt myself on that and explained a bit, and he just put get well soon.
There go the boilers.
There's nothing we can do.
We must run back to the ship.
No,
ships break apart. You guys are now on about.
Deliver us from evil.
We must go back.
No, if we go back, they will swamp the boat.
People are dying. Can you not hear them?
It's our lives now, not theirs.
You cannot leave them. Please go back.
There's nothing there but a lot of sticks.
People are still alive.
We aren't going back. That's
Thomas Miller.
I hope you will be able to live with yourself after this.
What about Daddy?
It's all right, I know I'm on about. The captain I'm on about. That's going to bugger me now. So I know the character I'm on about. I know the person I'm on about, you guys. I'm just trying to find his flaming name. Hang on, my phone's doing switchabout. Cursed. It's alright, I know I'm on about. Freaking bugging me now. Ah, bugger it. Hang on. No, I don't. Charles Dance. Sorry. Charlie. Well, you know what I mean. Sorry, you guys. I'm. In case you're wondering what I'm talking about, I'm trying to find the person's name, the person I'm on about, and forgotten his name. Just trying to search for his name. It's all I know I'm on about. I've just forgotten his flipping name. Because you know what I'm like, I'm really forgetful. And I'm not even joking. Hang on, I've got an easier way. He'll come up, I know he will. It's all you guys, I know I'm on about, and just. I'm wearing a blooming Lizzie. Ah! I've only just. Thought I know what I'm on about now. Butch Dingle, that was in the classic soaps. That was in the classic soaps, 99. In Emmerdale. Basically, he was in The Birth of a Legend. But not as Butch Dingle. I forget his. It took me a while to realise what I'm on about. So, the character he plays, Butch Dingle, plays as, I'm naming the character, I know the character, but I've forgotten his real life name, but you know what I'm fucking like, I'm really forgetful, but I'll look that up, the character, I'll describe his character in Birth of a Legend. He often wears a hat, he has a ginger kind of like beard, ginger short hair. Obviously you'll recognise him. If you want to see was he? You'll just look for the character and you will know who I'm on about. I'll give you guys an example of what he's like. He wears he wears a hat. I'm just trying to think. I know what type of hat. I'm just trying to think of what it was. One of those old fashioned hats. I know what I mean. I'm just trying to. And he has a ginger kind of like beard.
and kind of ginger short hair. I'm not trying to I'm just trying to give you an example of what I'm on about. He helps with this in the story on the Birth of Legend. It tells you he's one of those who helped build the ship. I don't know if that helps, but if you guys know, I'll look up his real life name in the next video. Well, hopefully, eventually. So I love you guys so much. You're the best fans in the world. I love you guys. Love you guys so much. Peace out.